Records show a total of 200 people were accused, and of those, 140 to 150 were arrested.
14.
Ergot poisoning. One theory about what caused the trials is that many in the village suffered from ergot poisoning. Ergot is a fungus that affects rye grain in warm and damp springs and summers, something very common in Salem. The symptoms of the poisoning are similar to what was described, including spasms, fits, hallucinations, delusions, and vomiting.